Emma's parents still hadn't said anything. This time, they didn't want to spoil Christmas for Emma or their granddaughter. Now they wish they had. If you see the signs of domestic abuse, don't just wish for things to get better. They won't. Call 0808 8010 800 or go online now.